on Sunday, bitch.
It's kind of disgusting.
Yeah, you better sleep this whole week.
It's kind of disgusting.
Get your naps in.
It's kind of disgusting how much of a clown people feel they have to be recognized. It's disgusting how much clout people have to chase. And when you really look into what the word clout means, it's the appearance of authenticity. It's the appearance that you're the real deal. It's the appearance that you really about that action, but I'm really like that. At the end of the day, walking around looking foolish, where the fuck is your shirt at, number one? Number two, you know, you
this
can say what
game.
You want.
We're fighting on Sunday with no shirt on.
You can say what you want to say, but you do what you think you're supposed to do based upon what we've done. When I say we, I say fighters. Jumping up on the ring and screaming and yelling and doing the memes and all this other stuff. The whole money thing, the whole bling thing, that's all built to build the fight. But we here. I ain't got shit to say. You getting hurt on Sunday. And
shiver
in a way you ain't
timbers.
Never felt. All your sugarcoating ass, cheerleading ass, fucking cheerleading ass,
shiver
people that's around you have lied to you. They're not hurting you. They don't want to lose their bag. They're not fucking pushing you. So when you get in on Sunday, you can wear whatever you want to wear. You can come out with that dumbass robot. You can do whatever you want. You will get fucking knocked out. You can make as many bets. The only thing I bet on is myself.